freeze distillation experiment. Second freeze. I took the sediment off the bottom, and being there was some apple cider left in it, I froze it. All it did was turn to slush. So that tells me there's a lot of alcohol in here. And this is just the sediment. I'm just filtering it, see how clear I can get it. I know, it looks milky. But it's coming along. I started off with like 3/4 of this 2-liter bottle filled. And that's where I'm at. It's just an experiment.